tonight at 11 on NBC7. Dangerous Fun.
My leg went straight down to the bottom and hit the concrete.
NBC7 investigates broken bones and troubling tumbles at one of San Diego's trampoline parks.
They haven't taken any action, haven't fixed anything, they haven't acknowledged that there's a problem.
And uncovers a design danger that could be putting jumpers in jeopardy.
They lured me into this false sense of security.
Tonight at 11, when NBC7 investigates, coverage you count on.